I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then...
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Learn anything?